Initially, I was under the impression they were hitting military targets by the Saudi-led coalition. But it became more and more transparent that the definition of military target is a bit broader than I was expecting. We support 5 advanced medical posts. Of those, 1 was bombed directly by a Saudi airstrike. 2 others were bombed within, you know, a few meters, so causing quite large damage to the facility. At the same time, schools are being bombed, markets are being bombed.